Hole number two, Pro Division, White Cliff 9-hole tournament, qualifying round. Here I play with the Katana ball and the Rock 7. But if you can spend the Kingmaker ball, I will suggest to do that. Plus 30% at mid. Here I put 3 backspin and 3 left spin and 5 backspin, but I will suggest to play with 2 left spin and offset about 2 squares to the right and the ball guide, the tip, to be little behind the line of the cup. Here is a little bit short. Here I adjust plus 35% at mid, plus 35% at mid, and I will suggest Kingmaker ball and play with two left spin, 5 back, and offset about 2 squares to the right of the pin and ball guide to be little after the hole. So if you like the video, press the like button. Thank you very much for watching. Good luck.